So I've always believed that any journey to get somewhere worthwhile or special is definitely never going to be easy. It's going to take a lot of hard work, determination, and preparation to be the best. Growing up, my family and I lived about an hour and 45 minutes away from the club team I played for. So eventually each day for me would start at 5:30 in the morning and ended around 11 o'clock at night. Training meant not being able to hang out with my friends as much as I would like. It also meant not attending proms and parties and a lot of social events that most of my friends would attend. But I can look back at it today and not have a single regret. I have never thought failure is a bad thing. I've definitely thought without it we can't learn. And when I was younger, it was really something that was embarrassing for me and something that I would try and hide. But since then, I've learned that failure is something to embrace, and it is important as an opportunity to analyze what went wrong in your performance and how you can fix it so the same thing doesn't happen again. My biggest advice would be definitely don't only focus on your end game or where you want to end up, but rather focus on where you are. Focus on the present and all the small details and decisions that are currently in your control to perfect. By taking care of all those little details and decisions, you're definitely securing multiple opportunities for yourself in the future. I think anything worthwhile in your future requires a substantial amount of investment in your present.
My name is Devin Kerr, and this is my story.